locked its brakes. Just after the impact today, it overcorrected again to the left